So the Sakkanmol base was a base that there's not a lot known about in the public domain. Of course, the intelligence community knows about this. It's a base that's very close to the border between North and South Korea and is an operational missile base. North Korea has a whole bunch of missile bases that they have had for some time that are operational, but they've never disclosed these things, even though under UN Security Council resolutions, they are required to abandon all of these bases. These are arrayed along the peninsula and pose real operational threats to U.S. forces in Korea and Japan. What we tried to do with this report was to, one, give the best open source, unclassified imagery analysis of this base that exists today. You can't negotiate denuclearization with a country that doesn't admit having the things that you want them to get rid of. Reports like this, again, I think inform the public policy debate and the media so that when they write and talk about this negotiation, they're doing it in a way that is well-informed and that really tries to address the question of what true denuclearization is on the Korean Peninsula.